You need mental toughness. You need to toughen your mind. And one way you do it is to stop listening to those people, the naysayers, who are telling you that you don't have what it takes to achieve your dreams. Stop listening to them. Stop associating with them. Stop hanging out with them. Why are you doing that to yourself? You're going to let them kill your dreams if you keep listening to them. You have what it takes to get those dreams achieved. But to get there, you're going to have to put in the work. It's tough, but you can toughen yourself up and you get it done. Thank you for watching. Share this video. God bless you.